Did you know that in the transporter? When Lai is cooking breakfast for Frank, she accidentally burns her fingers, then touches her ear. This is actually a method used to help cool a burn as the earlobe helps to disperse the heat.